I would give it to the Dane County Humane Society.